3, 2, 1.
Who is this? Who is this?
This man.
Who is this?
Grow, bow, bow.
That boy X ain't playing.
That shit look crazy.
Can't fuck up this.
Crazy.
I ain't like a thinking Stephen Curry.
Oh, okay. I see you. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Where we at?
Fuck, I should have never told him about the lever.
We're at like the fucking third Enterprise place, and I'm not enjoying this adventure. Because there's no pussy, and there's just disappointment. I feel like I'm having a period. It's just like disappointment and sorrow.
How do you feel about this, Tables?
I'm fucking ready to rip my hair out, bruh. It's just
I'll do it for you, baby.
Piece of shit.
I'm about to crash this car and kill all of this.
You know what I'm saying? Be a part of the vlog. It'll be a cool reward. But basically, to participate, the one that wins is the one who documents and helps the most, not only homeless, but the most people in need. It can be any form of person in need, even if it's like going to a shelter or just even feeding the homeless. Whoever does the most good, whoever I see does the most, documents it all, sends it to me, and then I'm able to see it, will win the challenge. It's called Help.
I see you, brother. You got one.
Oh shit.
Oh, okay.
See, that's what I hate about this kid. Someone who's gonna come in.
Even if I can't be here 24/7 and see your face, tell you I love you, I care about you, I'm gonna show it by having your back as far as making sure you can do extra things, you know what I'm saying? Making sure y'all can do what y'all want and making sure you can amount to what you believe in. Believe in yourself before anything. Believe in yourself before you believe in anyone else. Believe in yourself. What's gonna make you feel better at the end of the day is you become, is if you become the person that you set out to be. That's all I wanna say to you.
We out here doing good. Look at it. I own that one, by the way. 19 years old, an older Sprinter van.
It's your boy. Good. It's your boy.
Hey, reschedule this.
Hey, X.
Hey, gang, gang, gang.
Hey, what's good, bro?
Hey,
John, what's up?
Hey.
Later, guys.
Hey. Associated myself with previously. So I'm trying my best to escape that realm of mind and that realm of thought in order to evolve into not only a teacher, but just someone to motivate the youth and to push the youth in a
positive direction to be able to, not ideally like control, but to just manifest that type of energy. I want to see, like, I want to just have more power in the aspect of trying to, like, all right, I know what the kids want. I know what we all desire. I know, I understand things, and I feel like that's why I've been placed in such an important position, because I understand things, and I just understand how people feel in the aspect of, okay, I know how it feels to be alone. I know how it feels to be around people and feel alone. Like, I'll be around a million people and I'll, like, still feel alone. Like, even sometimes, like, all right, like, I'll go out even with my own friends, like, my previous friends, and I just would feel alone. And
still fuck your auntie with no eyebrows. You did.
You did. I got slides on, bro. Big boy movie, goddamn. Yo.
My name is XXX, and I hope you have a good day.
MCP, fuck the population sucks.
Why you acting like a hoe? You said I was going to grip you. Matter of fact, bro, and that's how you going to play.
How you going to do it? Ain't going to switch shit up. No.
He tried to grab me.
I'm done.
He know,
you see what he did? You see what he did? You see?
He know bro don't got no grapple.
All right, so what's up? What's up?
All right, cool.
John's on.
All right, go ahead. All
right, run that.
I gotta see who I gotta pick, bro. Cause he be, bro, he
pick
be trying
John
to play,
Jones.
He be
pick
trying
John
to play
Jones
like a little hoe. I'm gonna pick John Jones.
Alright,
we both gonna be John Jones.
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm the real man.
Yeah, keep it tight, keep it tight. 10 seconds.
Got you, don't run it.
5 seconds.
Uppercut right there.
Say hi to Snap.
Oh my god, I can't believe it. Right now.
Later.
Bye. Bye.
Why do you think people are just
greedy? They don't got beaches on the beach.
And some comfort in the fact that you can confide in your own mind and feel comfortable. Like, fuck all the other bullshit that's not important. Like, hold on, let me show you something. Look at this car. You guys can get here. Look at my, like, oh, I'm not even gonna show you my house because I got some crazy ass neighbors. But yo, like, you can really accomplish anything you want to accomplish. Like, bro, like, I got like fucking 5 acres of fucking land, a big ass crib with like 7 to 8.
wait.
She got scared. Yo. Did you see
her?
Oh my fucking god.
She was like,
she got scared as fuck. Her mouth open. Yo.
One more thing, man. I love you, Cardi B. I'm sorry, Cardi B. I don't got no pressure, Cardi B. I love you. I swear to god, I love
she
you.
She trying to run up on my nigga. He gonna fuck y'all up. Right? Definitely.
What you I'm have? A nice person.
You have a tat right here. Let me see what that one says. Right here. Does it say what I think it says? Date Creole?
Mm-mm.
No, date what?
Nah, not at all. I went to Denver when I was like 7, bro, but we ain't smoking gas.
I mean, like, getting a lofty shit.
Oh, nah, bro, nah, nothing like this. This shit dope.
Like this?
I fucked with it a lot. Hell yeah. Just chilling, man. This. Makes up for that fucking 40-hour.
The view. Great.
Fuck Kansas.
Okay, so I checked my social media this morning, and it was a little bit of clout, but I feel like I deserve a little more clout. So can y'all please get me a little more clout, please? Please, just a little bit more clout.
Oh shit! What'd you say? Say it again.
Oh.
I hit my dick.
He thought he was free.
God damn it! Look at the ugly head.
say. He won't smoke, he won't smoke, he won't smoke, he won't smoke, he won't smoke.